remember how we first met Lili, when she came to town from a small village near Paris. She was a shy, lonely child in search of love and laughter. When she first joined our carnival, her services were not exactly in demand. It was Paul who gave her a hope and a job.
What could I do?
Exactly what you did tonight. You'll go walking by, wearing that dress. Hair just as it is. The puppets will stop you and speak to you. After that, you'll talk about anything. You'll just answer whatever the puppets happen to say. The way you did tonight.
The song of love is a sad song. Hi-Lili, Hi-Lili, Hi-Lo. The song of love is a song of woe. Don't ask me how I know.
Lili had learned to laugh and sing. Now she learned about love.
Oh, don't do that. You mustn't throw yourself at men that way. It isn't nice.
But it's nice.
I mean, it's nice, but you shouldn't do it.
Where'd you find the girl? Yeah, we can't make up our minds whether she's a superb actress or you're a Svengali.
Neither. No. She's like a little bell. Gives off a pure sound, no matter how you strike it. Because she's in herself so good and true and pure.